Some people, and this is only 9% of the population, will get a bullseye rash. But I found another friend of mine, 26 rashes, nondescript rashes down his back. So it doesn't always turn out to be a bullseye rash. So have that checked. And those are the main things to remember. If you want to get the information, I have a printout that I usually send to people with all of the things from my class. And, email me or go to candowithlyme.com.